because you know, through politics, there was always something. And then that became governor of California, and then they said he's going to become a member of the chiropractors board. So people then said that there was a shoo-in. I said, there was no shoo-in. We should have been there for years. And the great thing about it was is that after I left the governorship, Franco became the head of the chiropractors board in California. California and has made all the major decisions representing all the chiropractors of California. So it just shows to you kind of what a great guy is, what a great leader is. And people sometimes just misunderstand because he doesn't speak English, because he wasn't born in this country and he has an accent. They think, you know, he's not up to par for this. The matter is that he is, because he's a very smart guy. And he's very articulate, he's very good, and he's very good with the patients and everything, all the patients love him. So I said, that's why through him I know the great work that you're doing, and I've said this many times, and how many times I get help throughout the year, and I have problems. So it's great to be back here again. It's great to see so many faces. It's great to see more people showing up each year.